beauty is really everywhere. You know, we choose to see it or we choose not to see it. And my passion's always been I make a point of looking around and paying attention and looking at these little details. And even throughout the city, even through drive, or if I'm sitting, or I'm flying, or I'm driving, or I'm reading, or when I'm traveling with the family, I'm looking at all of the most beautiful details that are around us. And I constantly have my smartphone on me, and I'm constantly turning around and taking photos of all these little details that just go by us every day.
Their vision is sort of old world architecture, grand spaces, classically inspired lifestyle, brought up to date. So it's really about sort of gracious living and classical proportions and very elegant spaces. Sam really drives sort of the design sensibility, and he travels a lot and travels the world and loves France and is constantly bringing pictures back. And when we're having meetings, he's constantly sending us or bringing pictures of beautiful interiors and beautiful architecture and architectural details. So there really is a passion for design that he brings, and it's fun to work with someone like that because they sort of push you and they push the envelope as far as design goes, but constantly showing us inspirations.
The weirdest thing I've ever taken a photograph of would probably be the downpipes of coming off of the roofs of buildings. Somebody would say, why would you take a picture of a downpipe coming down? Well, because it's part of the building and it's such an important functionality of the building, and it's still design. You can just, you know, do something simple, or you can put that design back into it. All the way to little details like the screws and the hinges that go on a door, to the door handle, to, you know, the little casings that go around. So they may be strange, but they're all part of making something not only functional, but also beautiful.